it's important for the college to really invest in K through 12 students as they explore the field of engineering. And one way that we are able to do that is through our summer residential camps here on campus. So we offer several camps through the months of June and July. This summer, our camps will be for rising 9th through 12th graders. And throughout this residential summer camp, students have the opportunity to explore the field of engineering through hands-on activities led by engineering faculty and staff.
I became aware of the summer camps my junior year of high school, and I was kind of searching where I was going to end up in college, really looking for a strong engineering program. And so in my search, I was kind of looking for more in-depth ways to kind of learn about these schools, and I came across the Auburn Engineering Summer Camps, and that was just right up my alley.
I feel like as a senior who's about to graduate from high school, picking a major in college is a really important thing to do, and these summer camps helps you a lot. And like, find the best fitting major for you by experiencing what the school is offering to you.
It was so much fun. This past senior Tigers camp, we had 20 seniors that participated, 18 have applied, and 16 of those students have deposited. So we are able to create Auburn engineers through our summer camps.
I would say that the camp obviously made such an impact on me and my decision to come to Auburn as opposed to other great engineering institutions. And it made me see the difference that Auburn cared about my experience and developing me as a well-rounded engineer. And that was just through a summer camp. And I don't think I could have gotten that insight through any kind of other visit to campus. I think it took that intensive week-long experience that kind of made that difference of, okay, Auburn's not only gonna be a great educational foundation, but it's also gonna be my home.
We're making students that are going to make a difference in our lives and other people's lives, and it all starts through a summer camp.